Hello, it's Michelle again. I am at Kohl's now. I'm going to look at some of the sales they got going on here. And I'm going to show you guys some of the sales so y'all can see. I'm right now at the slipper place. Look how cute these are. Baby bear 0 to 3 months. That is so adorable for a little baby. Even though they don't really wear shoes, they're so cute. It says sale, but I don't know what the sale is. $22, but that's not no sale. Okay. Little bear. That's $26. Papa bear. Let's see how many papa bears. $36. Ooh, that's not no sale. And where's mama bear? They gotta have mama bear, right? I don't see mama bear. That's messed up. Okay, here's family jammies. This is for the men. I don't know price. Okay, here's a onesie. It's 32. That's not a sale though either. Let's see. Let's see, it says there. $32. Drops down to $21.99. So that's not too bad, I guess. I wouldn't spend that, but somebody might. Let me go to their clearance section. Here we go, 80% off. And you take an extra 20% off at the register. 52-dollar little Santa dress. Okay, Converse All-Star little shorts for $11.25, and I'm assuming 20% off when you go. That drop it probably down to like $9. Fila little pants, $16, plus that extra 20% off at the register. Oh, let's see. $9.60 for a little coat, that's cute. 20% off extra. Let's go see what else they got. Got some beautiful dresses I see. I like this one. It's 48. Buy one, get one half off. When you buy one at original price, get one half off. Let me go to the toy section real quick. That's pretty. $20.40. That would be with the extra 20% off at the cash register. Okay. 50% off Carter's Little Baby Basics for Baby. So 18 would be 9, 26 would be 13. That's not too bad. 5 pieces for 28. That would be $14. It's okay. Deal. Here's some more. This is really cute here. This could be for a little girl or a boy, I think. $26. So that'd be 14? 13, I'm sorry. Okay. Top toys. Okay, let's see how much the Nerf guns are. $32.99. A little basketball here. Let's see how much is that one. Little Tykes B-ball hoop. That's $30, $29.99. cute. Look how much that is. It says Fisher Price Little People. Let's see. Okay, there it is. Fisher Price Red Ons, $34.99 for that thing right there. That's not that bad. Baby Alive, $50. Sounds. That's cute. Perfect. Not too bad. American Girl tablet. It is $80, $79.99 here at Kohl's. Okay. I got this one, Littles Baby Alive. She got a bike and a dog. And a dog helmet for $20, $19.99. What goes in here? Whatever was in here is not in here no more because it feels empty. Oh, okay. No, that's what it is. It's like a little arts and crafts for American Girl. That's cute. How much is it? $14.99. Did she make those little bows? I mean, not bows. Hair things. I forgot what they're called. I can't think right now. Pumies. Let's see what these things do. Press my nose.
I'm a lady. Press me against any color, and I change color to match.
That's cute.
Woohoo!
Oh, okay, that's good for someone learning colors. $19.99. Let's see. She matches any color she touches. Let's put my shirt. Let's see if she'll turn black. No? Okay. I guess that one didn't. Okay, let's see. Well Wishers Ladybug Brush. That's cute. $8. Okay. This is for, I guess, when a broken leg. And this one is 25. Oh, she's pretty. I like her dress. I love the color blue. Ooh. She has a little journal with her, a diary, pacifier. And she is $49.99. Let's just see what else they got around here. You got your Barbie dolls. $9.99. These are kind of cute. $17. It's just a regular unicorn. Yeah. Got all your Frozen dolls. $20. $19.99. Okay. This one's on sale for $10.49. What does it do? Press my nose, pet me. I guess it's got a little tail too. Here's a Hatchimal down here. That's $79.99. Oh lord. That's expensive. For my budget, it's expensive. Okay, let's go to the little boy toys real quick. Star Wars, $9.99. Got you a mask there, $9.99. Another Star Wars mask. How much is this one? $34.99. Here's the costumes down here. This is Darth Vader, right? $29.99. Oh, that's, I'm sorry. Stormtrooper. There's Darth Vader. I know, I thought they were the same, though. I know Darth Vader's got a black costume. I'm pretty sure it's probably the same price, $34.99. I got the Hulk right there for $14.99. That's not bad. Some Fortnite. Excuse me, I got allergies. Paw Patrol watch. Just it. $14.99. Got this Pixie Bells for $10.49. Can't really touch it or anything. Sport it out, $12. I don't know, I've never played that before. Discovery laser tag, $29.99. Okay. That's cute for a little girl that likes to play with dolls, $14.99. Okay, here's some Hot Wheels. Hot Wheels, $5.99 for 5 cars. Got a nice little Corvette here. $16.99. Let me get this stuff up real quick. And it has a helicopter, fire truck, police, and ambulance. Star Wars. $4.99. Double doodle board. That's kind of cute. I have a price on it. Oh, maybe the other one does. Does it have a price? I don't know where the price checker is either. That's cute though. 64 pieces. I can't get it there. Drop everything. I'm gonna leave that alone. I said I'm gonna leave that alone. I don't want to drop everything. Oh, they have the price right here. Melissa and Doug toys. Here it is. No, not it. Let's see if I can find it. Oh, they got some little books here too. How to babysit a grandma. $16.99. That's cute. Legos. $9.99 to $149. All right, I think I'm done for now. I don't see anything really on sale like that I'm looking for. But if y'all would like and subscribe to my channels if you like my videos. Thank y'all, and I'll talk to y'all later. Have a good one.